Hi, Trevor Perry, Engineering Manager with Kremin Incorporated. In this video, we're going to talk about our in-house grinding capabilities and when we use them to meet our customers' requirements. We attempt to machine all our customers' parts complete on CNC machining centers, but sometimes we just simply can't. There may be a dimensional or finish requirement we just can't achieve. In those cases, we'll use one of three forms of grinding to complete the parts: OD grinding, jig grinding, or surface grinding. Here's how we utilize our grinding capabilities in-house. Our surface grinder is typically used for grinding features flat or parallel to another feature. Our OD grinding is typically used for grinding ODs of shafts or tapers with parts held between two centers. And jig grinding is primarily used for ID features which require precision tolerance, fit, or location. It may be also used on occasion for grinding round features eccentric to another feature. Although we can and do offer precision grinding services, they are secondary services. We focus on the same materials we machine on our CNC machining centers. Our capabilities lend themselves to lower quantity job runs. If you are interested in learning more about what Kremin can offer you, go to our website, check out our YouTube channel, or contact us today.